Welcome everyone to Mill Valley, California for coverage of today's race, the Lumberjack 325, live on MRN.
Five to go. The left rear's getting worn. Take a look at the fuel gauge. Tire's wearing down. You're almost dry. Come in for some gas.
Got one on your right. Stayed out under the yellow.
Pace car is off. Waiting for a green flag to get this one back underway, and the green flag is out. We are going to the field. Racing back into turn one. We're back under action.
On your right.
Up another spot.
Don't worry about the car. It looks okay.
Be careful. You're using up those tires.
There's a guy on your right. Number 16 is looking left. Okay, we're clear. On your left, buddy. Top five. You're in the groove. Clear.
Go easy on those Eagles, driver.
On your right. Okay, we're clear. Watch it. There's a car on your left.
You're in third.
Clear on both sides.
Four.
running strong. Now let's work our way to the front. Two to go. Gotta keep the tires in good shape to be fast, buddy.
Wants to get by you.
And now trouble on the track. The field races back to the start of the line, but we are under caution. The yellow flag is out after a problem out of the race course. That's a tough break for those guys.
You should be about halfway on fuel.
Gonna make it right. In the shadow of the darkness, I stand in the light. See, it's a star.